Today, for the 365 drink project, we have the Manhattan.
For this, you will need rye whiskey, sweet vermouth, Angostura bitters, and a Luxardo cherry. We are going to build in a mixing glass. First, put in your two dashes of Angostura bitters. Then, your 2 ounces of rye whiskey. Followed by 1 ounce of sweet vermouth. Add in ice. Give it a stir with your bar spoon. Strain into a chilled coupe glass. Top with a Luxardo cherry, and there you have the Manhattan.